Though I worked on Aristotle's Assassin initially, and this is the kind of educational game, they were trying to compress what a year's worth of humanities coursework into one game. I think that was the idea. And someone found out that I'd studied Greek and that I don't think anyone had, or I think Ken was the closest they could get, which is very good. So I think that was the kind of invitation. And I love Aristotle. I'm going to talk about Aristotle today. So I love Aristotle. And I was intrigued. But I also never thought about games as objects for serious study. I never considered the rhetoric in video games. I never made a game outside of a basic fake Zork I made on my Atari 800. One of those. So it was kind of all new. And then the main contribution I did past that was working on the archive just a little bit. So that once I got my job in Wyoming, I started my own and started collecting and archiving and buying and disassembling and cleaning. And so now I have my own lab where students work on games, graduate students mainly, and my undergraduate courses in rhetoric and video games, and senior, it's a literary theory class, and film, and another class in adaptation. So it's kind of a lab space where they get to play the games, but from a scholarly vantage. And my theory is that, how can you study a thing if you can't have a viable way to interact with it? So I stay away from the emulation, everything's original. And right now the library's small, but it's got about 1,000 games. And I've got about 35 consoles. So that's the kind of lab space. And beyond that, I collaborated on their edited collection, the Computer Culture Reader, on an essay I wrote with Ken and Judd on digital archiving, the challenges of it, and a themed issue of, Media Culture Journal, MCJ. We wrote on the idea of obsolescence, kind of theorizing obsolescence, which is fun. And I invited, or they answered the art. Anyway, they're in the market art collection. They wrote a piece on pedagogy, kind of how difficult pedagogy applications are with video games, and they shouldn't be used.